I found God on the corner of First and
West. Do you want to go to church with me after school?
That one, alone.
This is youth group. We just like talk and hang out, and there's usually some songs or something. It's really chill.
Hey Taylor, what's up?
Hi, I'm Noah.
Sorry, this is Jude. Noah's the pastor's son.
Oh, your dad's the...
My mom, actually.
Oh, cool.
Jude goes to Anchor Beach with me.
Well, for me, most of you guys know I got dumped this summer, and it hit me hard. But what I've realized is that there's nothing wrong with me, that I didn't do anything, that I'm not bad, you know? And that God's gonna send me the boyfriend I want when the time is right.
Keeping with our topic, thought we would do a little trust exercise. Okay, everyone stand up for me. I want you to pick a partner, but don't pick someone that you already know well.
Hey, why don't you go with Jude?
Sure.
A little uncomfortable, that's okay. Don't worry. I want you to look into each other's eyes. Now relax your hands over your partner's, palm to palm.
Sorry. It's okay. I heard somebody did.
I want you to begin to let your guard down. Trust that the person across from you accepts you just as you are. Let your partner see the real you. Let that be okay. Let that be enough.
Sorry, I gotta go. Why did you bring me here?
I thought you'd like it.
Really? It didn't have anything to do with the fact that Noah's gay.
Well, I saw you texting Connor at the lockdown.
So? You don't know me, okay?
I knew you liked Connor before you did. I just thought you might like Noah. Or at least you could make another friend.
I don't need any more friends.
All alone, smoking his last cigarette. I said, where you been? He said, ask anything. Where were you when everything was falling apart? All my days spent by telephone.
I came to help. Sweet. So, clothes go there, and dishes and kitchen stuff goes over there.
Sounds good.
So you just want to move the cursor to where you want to make the cut, and then you can dissolve or fade or whatever.
Hey, thanks for showing me all this.
No problem. I do this kind of stuff for my church all the time.
What?
Nothing.
No, what?
I was online and I saw that Connor's in San Diego. Did he tell you he's coming?
Who's Connor?
He's my ex boyfriend. He moved to LA, so we broke up.
What are we calling you guys? Judah? Maybe Juno?
Juno?
Well, if you're changing your relationship status, you gotta come up with a couple name, right?
Look, I don't know what's going on with you and your ex, but dude, leave me out of it.
I'm really sorry. I didn't want him to think I was just sitting around and crying about him or something.
I get wanting to make him feel jealous. But I hate social media.
Why?
A lot of people don't like the fact that a minister's son is openly gay. And they tell me about it.
I'll take it down, okay? I didn't mean to...
And if you're gonna go around and tell everyone we're like boyfriends or whatever, you should at least ask me out first.
I should? Okay, would you like to go out sometime?
That's better.
We're probably just friends.
Probably? Didn't look like just friends at the dance floor of your mom's party.
You know one thing Noah's not? A dancer. His moves were a little experimental.
It's probably because he was stoned.
What? No way.
Yeah, way. It's always the preacher's kids you gotta watch out for.
What do you got, like the munchies? You stoned? Taylor told me you were high at my mom's birthday party. Oh, yeah. No, I'm not high right now. But yeah, I have a medical marijuana card. Have you ever tried it?
No.
Do you want to? If you want, I can bring it over tomorrow.
Yeah, sure, cool. Listen, I don't think I'm really ready to smoke pot.
Okay. Thing is, we're not smoking it. We're eating it. This city can get any colder. Stab you in the back while shaking your head. So I'm what is this?
Don't ruin your appetite before dinner, please.
You think she knew?
We're cool. My own, making my way, trying to be someone that I can be proud of one day. I'm out on my own, doing it my way.
Doing it my Still nervous for the midterm?
Nah, I'm all good.
Are you stoned?
Skunk sprayed me.
Less stone, skunk. You're high. So you're getting high at school. Don't be an idiot, Jude. If I find out that you've done it again, I will go straight to Mom's, and I'm not kidding. Look, it's your business if you want to buy pot for your son, but I don't want him giving any more of it to my brother. Did you?
Just once.
I'm sorry. Maybe it is better if we just go.
Maybe it is, yeah. Looking for love at every corner,
night after night. Make a basket. Literally.
Quiet. Okay. Maybe we should stop talking. Tell me what to do. Look, I don't think I'm ready for that.
Okay. Sorry. I should go.
You don't have to go?
No, it's late. I'll talk to you later. I'm sorry, I was such an ass last night.
It's okay. My mom's found your pipe, by the way.
Oh. Damn.
I play dumb. They think it belongs to the guy who worked in the garage. I'm sorry, man. Look, I'm sorry, too. About last night. You were right. Everyone does have a first time, and I guess maybe I was just nervous. But I still want to, if you know. I only want to do what you want to. Trying to be
someone that I can be proud of. That was pretty good.
Hey, you're polite and you smile. It's amazing what you can get away with.
Yeah, when you have a smile like yours. I mean, it's not as good as mine, but...
Dude, what are you doing here? Like, you get busted.
Totally worth it. I had to see you. And you said your mom wasn't working today, so... How are you? Well, I know there's, like, a lot going on at home, so... It's something to make you smile.
Noah gave Jude an envelope. And I'm not proud to admit this, but I went into Jude's locker and I looked inside. It was a poem that Noah wrote for Jude about hope and strength. She would be taking away another person from Jude. Someone who really cares about him. He's just lost so much.
Do anyone's even having sex in our grade?
I don't know.
Are you and Noah?
Not really. We almost did, but I've been grounded.
Same.
It's just that Noah has had a lot of boyfriends, and I'm not really sure what to do.
Well, why don't you do, like, a practice hookup?
Is that a thing?
I can do it.
So you went to meet this man that you met on an app at his apartment.
Jude, we need to know everything that happened. We're not gonna judge.
Nothing. He got mad. I told him I was 18, and he didn't believe me. So he told me to get out.
You're telling us the truth?
Yes.
Why did you go there in the first place, bud?
So I didn't know what to do. For sex. They don't talk about it in health, and I don't have anyone to ask.
Dude, you are 14. You don't need to know what to do. You're too young to be having sex. Do you have any idea how much danger you put yourself in there, dude?
What if he raped you, buddy? There are so many what ifs, each worse than the other. I know that you have better judgment than this.
We want you when you're ready, and hopefully when you're older, to have positive sexual experiences, not ones that could scar you for life.
Hey, listen. Enough of the lecture. Just please promise us you'll never do anything like this ever again.
I promise.
Can't wait for gay sex ed at your house.
Are your moms teaching?
No. Are they gonna do a little show and tell?
I'd like to see some girl-on-girl action.
I cry out, but nothing comes.
It's just hanging a huge sign on the house that says gay virgin lives here.
No, we thought about it, but it's just too expensive. Sorry, buddy, I'm just kidding. What's going on? Is that what kids are saying at school?
No. They're just asking me if you two are gonna do it. You know, demonstrate. Do we have to have the sex ed class here?
Oh, hey, you know, we also think that you should invite Noah to the class.
Why?
Because you guys are dating and curious. It'd be good for him to have that information too, don't you think?
Lifts me up like helium. Your love lifts me up when I'm down, down, down. Float towards the sun. I'm stronger because you fill me up. When the fear comes and I
yes.
What if two partners, you know, want to play the same position?
Yeah, I wanted to play tough. I could do all this on my own.
Almost as cute as your disco outfit.
Damn.
Is it gonna rain?
Hope not.
So, what'd you think of the class?
I don't know. You asked a lot of questions.
I did?
About stuff that I figured you already knew.
I don't know everything.
But you've had sex with three people.
Well, not sex, sex. Other stuff can be sex, too.
So you haven't...
No.
Do you want to?
Maybe. Someday. But like... I'm not, like, ready. Are you?
No.
Well... Do you wanna do some... other stuff?
Never wanted...
I figured you might want that after homo sex ed.
But even Superman sometimes needs Superwoman, so help me out of this hell. Your love lifts me up like helium. Your love lifts me up.
Totally worth it. She's gonna love it.
Hope so. Now let's get out of here.
Hold on. I want to see what I got on my history test. B plus. Not bad.
Is this the class where the kid put the dildo on your chair?
Yeah. See what that douchebag got. Nice work, Todd.
Karma's a bitch.
So is payback. You think you might be going a little far? He came after me twice for being gay. I don't think I'm going far enough.
I think I'm gonna bail.
Okay. I thought we were gonna hang out.
Yeah. I just don't really feel like being around you right now. I get that you're pissed off and everything, but bullying a bully kind of makes you just as bad as him.
I'm just supposed to take it? Let everyone make fun of me? I thought we were supposed to stand up to the bullies.
There are better ways to fight back.
Oh, come on. Bullies always win. And I'm tired of being a loser.
What makes you a loser is stooping to his level.
What was that for?
For being the guy I knew you were.
Are you stoned?
Yeah. Do you want to get high?
No, I'm good.
You're like on your phone, like all the time.
So? You're like high all the time.
What?
Okay, stop it. Give it to me.
No.
Just.
Things you never say. Tell me that you've had enough.
Come on. This is way more fun than gaming.
Maybe.
I'll make you a deal. 1 week, you don't play video games, I don't get high.
Just a second, we're not broken.
Okay.
And we can learn to love again. It's in the stars, and it's written.
I'm sorry I suck so bad.
I'm just glad that you're playing with us.
How about we extend our no games, no pot pact, like, forever?
Yeah, no.
Down?
He's got like 3 million subscribers.
And he's a big deal.
The jungler's best when he gets a storm crown. Ooh, get off my ass, faggot! I'm not a homo. Homo.
You like this guy?
You just kind of have to ignore what he says.
Yeah.
Why?
You've been having a real bad dream.
room. And that's how you kick ass at Banglory without being a misogynistic, homophobic douchebag.
I love it.
So awesome.
Hey, I didn't see you raise your skill tier last week.
Yeah, almost tier 10.
Just give me a reason, just a little bit enough. Just a second, we're not broken, just bad. And we can learn to love again. I never stop, it was written in the scars on my heart. You're not broken, just bent. And we can learn to love again. Now you've been talking in your sleep. Things you never say.
I've been squashing trolls all day, but every time I block one, three more pop up in its place.
Yep, that's what happened when I came out of church. That's why I hate the internet.
And someone took our video down from YouTube.
I did.
Why?
It's rule number one. Don't feed the trolls.
But taking it down, showing them that they've won, that's like a troll feast.
Yeah, but it's my account. I don't want the hassle.
We were right to post that video.
Well, I'm sorry to disappoint you. Though I guess that makes us even, since you obviously broke our deal so you could raise your tier, or whatever, last week.
Okay, I'm sorry. But does it really matter what I do when we aren't together?
It does if you lie about it.
I called you like a million times. I know, I didn't want to do this over the phone, but I don't think I can be with someone who's going to lie to me.
I won't do it again, I swear.
Yeah, well, it's not just that. It's, maybe this is dumb, but it kind of feels like some video game is more important than me. And I don't think that's the kind of boyfriend I want.
No. It's not. I promise. It's, you're the most important thing to me. Please, just give me another chance. I won't lie to you again. I swear, I'll make time for us. Okay? We can learn to love again. I never stop. Taylor? I know we were gonna play this afternoon, but is it okay if we do it tomorrow?
Why?
Well, I just... Noah and I haven't seen each other in a while, and,
It's cool. Whatever.
Thanks. I'll text you later. Hey!
I thought we were hanging out.
Later. I thought we were hanging out later.
You said one.
I swear I said two. Damn it, guys. Why do you keep putting me in this terrible position? I mean, what am I supposed to do?
Well, you could ask Noah to leave for one thing, since I had to leave yesterday.
Well, if you ask me to leave, then I'm never coming back.
You know what? You can both leave and never come back, as far as I'm concerned.
Okay.
Now, what I propose is this. You get Monday, Wednesday, and Friday of 1 week, and Tuesday and Thursday of the next. And you get the opposite. On Saturdays, you all hang out together.
Oh my god, you're never gonna believe this. We just got an invite from this new game, Imminent Power. They want us to be like ambassadors or influencers or whatever for them. They saw our videos and they want to pay us to play the game.
So what do we have to do?
It says that I'm supposed to call them if we're interested. And we are, right? We're...
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, let me call them and then I'll call you back. Yeah. My name is Jude Adams Foster. I got an email asking if we want to be ambassadors for you guys, and the answer is yes. Duh.
We who?
Me and my friend Taylor. Girl and gay guy. That's us.
Oh, yeah. Your friend is great, but this doesn't apply to her.
We already have plenty of girl gamers. We're just looking for some gamers. You know, G-A-Y-mers. Wait, you didn't tell your friend, did you?
Have you talked to your mom?
Yeah. They're letting me play as long as my grades don't slip and I put some of the money away for college.
Well, then we're good to go. Have you heard back from Eminent Power? When do we start?
No, I haven't yet. Keep Anchor Beach free.
You think Noah's gonna be okay with you playing video games every day?
You're not mad?
Why would I be mad?
Well, I got a live stream 2 hours a day, 6 days a week.
Yeah, for money. Okay, it's a totally different thing. This is a job. Taylor must be psyched. Now she gets you every day.
Yeah. They only wanted me.
Oh, damn. Well, how did she take that?
She doesn't know. I don't know how to tell her.
Okay. Look. All you gotta do is tell her that you really want to do it and that it's a great opportunity, but you won't do it if she doesn't want you to.
What if she doesn't want me to?
Look, she'll be glad that you offered, but she'll feel too guilty and she'll tell you to go ahead. Trust me. Look, it works on my mom every time.
I heard back from the people at Eminent Power.
And?
They only want me.
But we're girl and gay guy.
I know. And that's what I told them. And, you know, even though I really want to do it and it's an amazing opportunity, I told them I won't do it without you. If you don't want me to.
You did.
If you really don't want me to.
Well, thanks. Screw them, right? We'll do our own thing.
Look, I know I said I wouldn't do it if you didn't want me to, but I really want to. And I think you should be happy for me. You know, as my best friend.
Well, as my best friend, I think you shouldn't want to do it without me.
I don't want to do it without you, but they're not asking you.
Hey, I'm a big fan. I pretty much learned how to play Eminent Power from watching your streams. They're really informative. You know, I may have looked you up too. You did some pretty cool stuff with Vainglory. You and that girl. Taylor. That girl, Taylor. She and I started streaming together. And then Eminent Power approached me, but not her. And it doesn't feel right to do it without her. So I gotta. Yeah, okay. Then why don't we just do it all together? We could be like a throuple.
Really?
Yeah. I'm used to getting what I want.
Hey, Declan, this is my boyfriend, Noah. Nice to meet you.
You too.
Hi, I'm girl.
I guess that makes me gay guy. And that's the other gay guy, the one who's still waiting for his glow up.
Harsh.
Hey, let me in.
You too, man. You're not needed for this. Just go play with yourself. I mean, by yourself.
I'm worried about Taylor being the third wheel, and then suddenly I'm the one who's left out?
You gotta stick up for yourself next time. Hey, don't be scared to give it back to Declan. Make him pay attention to you.
Okay, less cute gay guy, get ready.
Less cute gay guy?
Well, yeah, we gotta give the fans a way to differentiate between us. Get ready to be imminently dominated.
Yeah, you wish.
I do wish.
Watch the live stream earlier. What the hell were you doing?
From playing the game?
Really? I couldn't tell over all the flirting with Declan.
Noah, come on. You're overreacting. I mean, you're the one who told me to give it back to him.
You know what? Give him whatever you want.
I can't be all flirty like that anymore. Noah got mad at me.
Why?
It's just an act for the fans. It's not real.
Yeah, I know that.
Dude, we gotta give the fans what they want. Because if we do, then we get what we want.
If you get all serious and boring, we're gonna lose viewers, and Eminent Power is gonna drop us.
So talk to your boyfriend. He needs to chill.
What are you doing?
Remember when you first came to youth group? We did that trust exercise?
The first time we held hands.
If all these gamers need somebody to look up to, I think it should be you.
I guess that's it for today, guys. Stream with us next time for more of this. No, you guys can't resist.
Well, I'll see you later.
Declan's into you.
Well, I'm not into him. So what does it matter?
One more question. It's for Jude. A Hamilton 14 wants to know, what's with your hair and why do you dress like a banker on vacation? You could have been so great. I won't let you slip away. Is there any hope? You okay?
Yeah, fine for a banker on vacation.
Yeah, you know, I have very fine hair. It's not easy to get it to do stuff.
I mean, I like your look. It's like cute nerdy guy.
Yeah, we all have our thing. You know, Declan's the cool one, and I'm the quirky sidekick, and...
Why do I have to be the nerdy one?
Well, I mean, you don't have to be. You just gotta be open to, like, I don't know, makeover?
Yes, yes, yes. That is what I'm talking about.
You look amazing.
Wow, look at you. You look very cool.
Thanks.
Where'd you get the clothes? And who cut your hair?
Declan. And these are his, like, hand-me-downs.
Wow, nice hand-me-downs. Been right. You could have been so great. I won't let you slip away.
Halloween's not till October. What are you doing in your beaver costume?
It doesn't even...
What happened to the new year?
You got roasted at school today.
Oh, come on. Who cares about what a bunch of lame middle schoolers think? Change for the fans. They're gonna love your new look.
Okay, hard pass. I've taken enough crap today.
He doesn't have to take it off if he doesn't want to.
You're not exactly the target audience.
Okay.
All right. Oh, someone's a little camera shy. Nothing wrong with showing some skin, babe. Come on, turn around.
It's like they love it.
See? The fans have spoken.
This language, this behavior, it's totally unacceptable for someone your age.
It's not real. We just kind of play it up, you know, for the fans. It's why they watch.
Well, you're not doing it anymore.
At all?
All right, how about this? How about we'll give him one more chance to clean it up? Or else it's over.
Finally, I get to be who I want to be on our live streams. I'm not the gay kid or the foster kid or the nerd or the kid with no friends. And now they're just gonna take it away? All because of some G-rated flirting?
Well, it's not totally G-rated.
I'm so sorry. I feel like I'm letting you both down.
Talk to Declan. Explain it to him. I'm sure he doesn't want to stop streaming with us. Or with you, at least.
I talked to Declan, and he's out. So Imminent Power is dropping us. Thanks a lot.
Forever we see, I will believe. But there's a ghost in me, your lungs they breathe. Forever, forever we see, I will believe.
Oh, damn. I'm so sorry.
Dude, this was an expensive shirt.
Okay, but then why did you wear it to build the treehouse?
You afraid Declan might stop by?
What does that mean?
Okay, it's just with the hair and the clothes and your attitude.
I mean, it's just kind of like, where did Jude go?
I thought you got into all this streaming stuff so you could be a role model to other gamers. But now it's all about the money and the clothes and your fans.
Don't act like you care about them when you don't. You just care that you have them.
Wow. Well, if that's how you feel, then why don't you break up with me?
I think that's the best idea you've had in a long time.
Some of us went home.
Some of us. So much for watching.
And then he said, I'm like, turning into you. And I'm like, whatever. I'm never supposed to change.
That is total BS. He's just jealous of all the success you're having. Trust me, it happens.
Hi. It's dumb.
Hey, bud, we got a lot of people waiting. Gotta keep things moving. No.
Right. Sorry. So nice to meet you.
Okay, let's go.
Dude, don't be rude.
Hey, who gives a crap?
The only bummer about these things is really how many losers watch our streams.
You okay, bud?
Don't worry that you sometimes might be kind of turning into a jerk.
Oh, God, yes. I worry about that every time I lose my temper at work, or I let Mom get the better of me, or you kids.
I've been streaming with Taylor and Declan at his place.
I see. Even after
I said I wasn't. I'm sorry.
Okay. How are you gonna make it better?
Changing, out on the run, changing. I may be old and I may be young, but I am not done.
Changing. You're a really good guy.
I know.
I quit Imminent Power.
You did?
Taylor and me are gonna go back to being just girl and one gay guy. You were right. I kind of forgot why I started doing all this.
Some of us stop.
I'm sorry.
Some of us,
you know. You're really good guy too.
Some of us don't got one, so we'll build one of our own. Friends behind their fences, looking at me strange, wondering when I'm gonna come to my senses, but I'm still changing, and I can't
I could tie me a rope around the sun, 'cause I am not done changing. Time's been talking to me, whispering in my ear, saying follow your heart till it tears you apart. But hearts keep changing. Changing.